Not even men, boys. You need to be a boy, supple and young. Like Chomer.
What? Who is that?
Hi, I hear there are fucking niggers in here.
How'd you get the fuck out?
Y'all motherfuckers trying to keep a nigga out. But nah, a nigga found his way.
Is this like freaking Abdi?
It's Abdi.
Just like every fucking house, a nigga found a way.
Get him out. Get him out of here.
I swear to God.
Shit. Where was Kings?
I had 19 different accounts, nigga, try me. I swear to God.
We was Kangs and
hey,
shit.
Hey, Mark, by the way, did you lose weight? No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You lied, dude.
Oh, dude, it's YouTube, so we can say whatever the fuck we want.
Hey, can I just say, has anyone else seen Mark squeeze his nipples together? I swear,
what the
it's
fuck?
The cutest shit ever. Like, his nipples touch, like, the tip hit each other. Like, a little milk comes out, so, like, the friction and shit. God damn.
You done? Yeah, you done?
Abdi needs to blow his nose.
Nigga, that's fucking weird, dude.
It did not hurt face. Go up, no fuck, no bitch. Hey, it's a party in here. As they say, hoot hoot! Ah, yeah.
Yo, are you joining or no?
Yo, Edward!
Yo, Tim, what up?
Oh, you
when
get
hard for the Arab to come in. See, when the Arab comes in, that means there's a bomb coming in, so we have a chance.
What the fuck is 3mm Peter?
We need one person for hot. Who wants it?
Mark, I would join, but I don't want to embarrass you.
Bro, I will fucking stomp you. You.
Oh, okay, so guys, I'm gonna head out, but I'd just like to say something before I leave.
Nigger, 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 nigger.
I was about to kick him. Fuck off.
Hey, babies.
Who the fuck is that?
It's your boy.
It's 3mm Peter?
It's your boy. Yo. It's your boy.
Oh, Tyler? You wanna play?
Yeah. Wait, that's Tyler.
I ain't playing that.
Wow, loser, what the fuck?
I didn't play that shit game.
Where's Jeremiah?
I'm gonna add you to B-Tag, Kata. Cause I like you, you're cool.
Where's Jeremiah? Like, literally, I gave the Discord to Jeremiah. How'd you all get it? Like, literally... Like, fuck, dude.
That's all I gotta say.
Does anybody have anyone on their friends list?
Get somebody from the MF Pally Time channel. I mean, chat to come in.
Get Jerry.
I'll try it, but like, he can't even click the link. This shit is glitched, apparently.
He's in the freaking Discord, dude. He's just muted.
Is he?
Yes. Oh. Can't hear and he can't speak. Because he's stupid.
I don't have HOTS installed. Give me a minute to install it.
No.
Okay, what? So yeah, that cancer, by the way, guys, that was his name was Abdi. He's pretty fucking cancer.
You let Abdi get the Discord?
That was all Jeremiah.
Use your fucking shitty insight for that.
Damn.
Thank you.
I had to leave their Skype call so I could hear.
Oh god. That schedule's for cancer as fuck.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Slivy, what the hell is a spurg?
Give me...
Imagine Tim.
Give me a ton. I'm just gonna go whenever it's optimal.
Okay.
Fuck, waiting for the whole thing.
I'm gonna be in a spelling bee, and that's gonna be my final word.
Alright, do you guys want to draft teams then? Like,
yeah, let's go.
All right, pick. Who's first pick?
Me. Pick I Sean. Pick
What's the 3mm Peter?
I pick Beef. Big Beef. He's the Blake. Best. After that, I pick my boy Gorax.
I got Punk.
Oh, picking your friends, I see. And after that, I pick Stabby.
Yeah!
I got that smack.
Someone just tell me what team I end up on.
Yeah, my Katata.
Okay.
Oh, I move Katata to my
JK.
Team.
You're with,
Who am I with?
The bad team. You're gonna lose.
You're with Jimmy. And Tim.
Bad team?
Why do we say the bad team?
Because they don't know how to play a game.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but I'm like level 2.
Yeah, that's why. I got my boy, Anubarak main.
I played this twice.
I have over 1,500 games played on this, just to let you know.
I have 2 games played the rest of it.
Why does it say you're level 2 then? Are you prestige or something?
That's my level in Hero League.
What does that mean? Is that like rank?
Silver League, level 2.
1,500 games in silver?
No, so it's like Chomer. The season, which has only been a month in. I only played placement games.
Okay.
Usually places you one league below where you.
Oh, nice. So you're gold.
You are actually playing. I'm playing either a silver 1 or a gold 4. Blake just, Stabby just let you know, Hantmurt is easily countered.
Yeah, I know, that's why I said if you let her fuck around.
It's hard to play Hammer or Chromie right now because of Valera.
Mm-hmm.
I fucking hate Valera.
But if you let a Hammer just sit, it does get pretty GG pretty fucking quick.
Oh yeah, when I play Hero League and I see somebody go Hammer, I immediately go into Zeebo.
Yeah.
I come up from behind in a bush, drop a zombie wall, and then just melt the hammer.
Is that good?
Well, considering a zombie wall can insta-melt the damn tower in one cast, it pretty much is.
Tyler, how much longer are you going to be?
Not long at all. I'm almost hitting playable right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my top 3 heroes are Nazebo, KT, and the Butcher.
Mine are... Come on, most played. Come on. Come the fuck on.
Let me look at Chomer so I can bench Chomer out.
Li Ming, Butcher, and Ragnaros.
Alright. Stabby, I want you going the Lili.
I have 6...
I'm not going Lili.
I have 6 Master Heroes. Master skin.
Stabby, what's your B-Tech?
What's an Elo?
Stabby, link your B-Tech.
Elo, that's basically your,
an Elo.
You know how,
what's
like,
an Elo?
Stabby is like Stabby number 2507.
You know how, like, in 2s and 3s you have a ranking? Like a, 1600 ranking and shit like that? That's basically what Elo is. It's your ranking.
Yeah, it's your ranking.
I don't want to be an Elo, I want to be a Mellow.
Wait.
Oh, Light, what's up, my dude?
What's up, dude?
What is up, my dude, Gym Master?
Hey, man.
Speaking of Valera, I bought her, but never got her to level 5. Missing for 500 free gold. Oh, and you know the other night y'all were talking about Cho'Gall? If you pair a Cho'Gall with an Aurel, it's completely OP, because if Aurel crowns Cho'Gall, you get two heroes worth of healing energy instead of just one.
Yeah, it's pretty OP. Do I really have to be on Chalmers' team?
Dude, we're literally going to win.
He can do some pretty good plays if he's got the right...
If he's in the right spot at the right time.
Chatter, do you own Cho'Gall?
If he happens to be in the right spot. But most of the time, he's...
Do you actually let's go Cho'Gall, please?
Not with you. Are you fucking kidding me?
Come on, dude.
What the fuck are you actually talking about?
He's so broken.
You're too retired to know where to go, and then you... Okay, still shots.
I feel like I should be on the other. Cho'Gall is broken as fuck unless you come up against a hero that has percentage life.
Don't tell him how to counter us.
Who am I gonna lane with?
If you're in a Cho'Gall.
You're not gonna have your waifu to lane with.
They can pick a Varian, a Leoric, or.
Don't worry, guys. I'm taking notes.
Hell. Fucking what's his name? Tychus just obliterates Cho'Gall instantly.
Tychus. Guys, remember that.
Tychus. We're first banning Tychus.
First banning all the Chomers champions.
Tychus, he does a bonus 3%. He does his basic attack, which is like 110 damage per shot, which he does, I think, 4 shots a second.
Where do I see what heroes I have?
Well, you can't see that.
Dude, can we swap teams?
Yeah. No. It's decided.
Let's go. Swapping for Tim. Hey, where's Tyler? Join our game, you fucking.
You didn't even fucking invite me, faggot.
There you go.
You're the good player.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Come on, wakey.
The blind pick? This isn't fun. The blind pick.
All right.
Oh, just FYI, I've never played Lucio, so let's go.
No, don't play Lucio. Play your man.
I'm not playing Lili. Fuck off.
Are we going different generals so Chomer can't snipe us?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Team one.
I'll do when we start the game. All right.
What's up?
Let's do it, guys. Blake. Get the fuck out of here.
Get out of here, Negus.
Like, bad.
By the way, we can see the enemy team still, too. It's not a blind pick.
Yeah, it's like the not-so-blind pick.
Blake is actually trying to infiltrate us. They're so dumb with that Tyler guy.
I have no idea what the fuck I'm gonna be doing, but I'm gonna be doing it.
Oh, I'm definitely not playing... Okay, fuck Tim, stumbag. He knows how to counter me. Are you coming with a lyric pick?
Salama. Don't worry, I'm level 12 Kel'Thas. I know how to play.
Alright, so we got 2 tanks. And we get Lucio.
Well, Hammer really isn't a tank.
She is a tank! She's actually a fucking tank! She is literally a fucking tank! You can't get more tanky than a tank, dude!
Who are we waiting for?
I just DQ'd because I'm thinking about going with a melee since we have nothing but casters.
Oh, fuck it. I'll go.
ETC as the only front line would be pretty squishy considering all the heavy bursts that they have. They have Vala, Alarak.
No, why are you not going? Why are you not going Anubarak? Seriously. No, please play your main. Seriously, we won't win if you don't go it.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine. It's fine.
Please, we don't have a tank, dude.
No, dude.
We have two.
You've never played that game. I don't build him tanky, dude. I'm damage.
What the fuck? Bruh. We're gonna
live. Oh my god. They actually have like a balanced team. Yo, that guy's level 21. What the heck? He said he played 2 games.
Who's just kidding?
No.
I'm level 40.
Bitching about.
It's over, dude. Like, I didn't want to win anyway.
Shomer, why are you bitching? I'm level fucking 40.
Yeah.
This is a friend's game. Let's just have fun.
Yeah, we have two level 40s on our team versus their nobody over 30.
This is a friend's game, dudes.
And they even have somebody in that's in single digits. So it's not a bad thing, Chomer.
Yeah, but Punk's still pretty good. She's not bad.
I'm just stating. If you're going basically by level.
I would prepare for your ceaseless battle.
Alright, who am I going with? Who am I going with? I'm going to go with...
Come with me. Come with me. We'll go top.
Alrighty.
I'm solo laning again? Are you actually kidding?
Why don't you do that with Gorax?
Gorax, come back, come back, come back, come back.
Just to let you know, I'm going...
It shall be the temple opens in 10 seconds.
Yeah, I know. I know it's... Five,
ride the wall!
Two, one.
Can you actually ride the wall?
Yeah!
Go fight. Do whatever it is you do.
Y'all do also mid-beginning, right?
They're not that good. They're...
Eek!
Come here, Kevin.
Alright, no.
I found him. He's right here. Gavin, come here. What are you doing? You have to, like, set up and tank, right?
Yeah.
Start shooting.
God, this is gonna push this way too much.
Is there anyone mid?
There's just Vala.
She's not there anymore. Oh, Tyler's playing Vala.
Here, go.
I'm healing! I'm really doing it!
That's what I'm saying.
The light of the sun grows within
the temples. We can get the top
soon
one.
They shall
fuck yourself.
In my glory.
We can get top. Oh,
let's go, Tim. Let's go, Tim.
Fuck, I'm going for the mid one.
Oh, yeah, let's go, yet, Mark.
Wait, don't we need them both, right?
No, you can get just one. I'm just wanting to go where there's bodies because...
No, why wouldn't you get both? I don't understand. Don't they both shoot?
Yeah, they do. You
yeah, but...
want both.
Yeah.
We have both.
Oh, does it stop shooting if I'm not in there?
Yeah, you're saying it.
Alright, I'll be up here again.
Never mind.
They're probably coming for me.
The sun
lights my path. Help. They're coming mid, guys.
It's alright, honestly we got a lot out of it. It's fine.
Well, I'm returning.
Time for a short reprieve.
I just took it over again.
Really?
Can't even fight me.
I'm coming.
Can someone come mid?
Outstanding. I'm coming.
I'm coming mid, I just need mana.
You guys hit him in?
Almost out.
He actually just pushed me out.
The magic.
Stabby, heal me.
Yo, hey, fam.
Until I choose otherwise.
It's cool. I want that vision.
Fuck.
Yeah, no, we can't fight it. Is that too much damage?
I give up mobility, dude. Look at all the healing that I'm doing. I'm so good.
You're also a monkey. I mean, what? Mistype.
Indeed.
Wrong chat.
Mistype.
I'm gonna rotate bottom so I can try and get a couple hits on these two guys that are bottom.
He's literally playing Cassidy.
Zoning. Siva. Oh, that should have hit him.
Ah, I've been sent to Hogwarts.
What?
God, that's Toronto just hit me with an owl. It means I can send the Hogwarts.
This is too easy.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, the tower is actually pretty decent in the game. So.
I like also Lucio. Pretty good. I'm having a lot of fun as Lucio.
Especially teamplay, you're having a lot of fun.
Oh yeah, I know. Bonker. Especially once I get my ult.
Alright, I'm gonna return. Get.
I must go back.
Where is it, bot? Yeah, that's what I get.
I go fast.
Summer, you could go.
Yeah, but
my magic flows through the temple.
No, shouldn't we take them both? I don't know.
There's only one.
Do not let these mortals approach them.
Yeah.
Nice. I wonder if they're freaking out right now.
Let's destroy.
You stay in there. Let's go.
There you go. Spread that little bomb.
Get late, get late.
Go fast, dudes. Go fast.
We're good. Chill.
Here, come on.
Bro, why are you so good?
He's like one hit.
You have stolen enough of my temple's power. Return to your.
They're spreading the shit out of this bomb, dude. I just did 6,000 damage in this one little altercation.
That's nice.
Remember, you gotta stay close to Lucio for heals. I don't have a whole lot of range.
You take the vision.
Have a little bit of healing, bud.
That's jump for that guy.
Like that. A good meme.
Yeah, I'm definitely not.
I'm taking the range one so I can get the mosh pit after I die at 20.
Okay, if you start having trouble, call out what lane you're in and I'll come down to health as best I can.
Oh, they got minions.
Let's get this thing.
Alright, I have 9 hits with
the lights my path.
Okay, I. Okay. If they get close, I can drain their health real, real good. So try to get them close and like stun them.
Yo, my boy. Devin, that was awesome. Get this guy.
Gotcha, bitch!
Made a bitch.
This is really fun. I like Lucio's playstyle. It's really cockish.
Not bad.
But I just switched it, so.
It shall be done. You going down? Oh, let's get this tower best we can.
Mid or top? Mid or bot?
Bot.
We just gonna take.
We can probably take both again.
Yes.
I'll get top.
My okay, I'll go with you. Go bottom.
Oh, it's death next.
Go bottom, chum.
Chum or the bot.
Me and Tim, me and B.
Yo, actually,
John, if you want to go help him bot.
You sure?
I think they're on bot. Yeah, I guess okay. I'll for days.
Alright. Oh no, they're coming this way, buddy.
Oh yeah, they're fucking coming.
Yes.
I'm outie. Back in. They tried to get me. They really did. I didn't have any health left.
Oh fuck, he's running close to smash.
I need 3 more, so I'm being real.
Fine choice.
Once I get 3 more, I can stop.
Oh fuck, Chomer's all alone. Someone needs to help Chomer.
Alright, I'll head down there.
We got it.
Has he got it?
Temple's magic subsides.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to switch teams. This is brutal.
fine.
A testament to my glory.
Focus, Jimmy. Jeremy, hit him back.
Back off.
Help us, help us.
Got him. Squeaking. You want to see that? I haven't heard him squeaking.
Good work, friend.
Oh, I can't hear it.
What is it? Quarax, do you hear it?
Yes.
Stabby?
I do hear some kind of squeaking.
Double top.
Top? Okay.
I'm actually like really fed right now.
I'm coming, Gorax.
Underestimate them again.
Guys, get on him.
And no one lost.
Poor Blake.
Damn. Slain.
Yo, I have cooldowns. A second. Actually, no, I can't. Yeah, let's go do the boss.
Okay, I'm going with you.
They won't be able to come back if we do the boss.
Let's get there speedy quick.
I will not underestimate them again.
Gavin, come down here.
I can hit it from there.
Oh, nice. That's so broken.
I got the thing that increases my range.
So be it.
That's just passive healing is stupid. Indeed. I see it being nerfed pretty soon.
I mean, you can't really nerf it. It's like, what, 3 and 6?
They can lower the tick rate.
That's true. I didn't think of that.
Did they just kill our boss? Did we get anything with it?
Dang it.
Can someone help me clear the games?
I'm coming.
Here, I'm coming.
Soon they shall bask in my
temple, actually.
Glory.
Is it two this time?
Yeah, it looks like two. One top, one bottom.
Fuck.
Can you give mana, Stabby?
No, I can't.
Help.
Where are you at?
Yeah, they're trying to think, take the things.
Here.
Yeah, I'm about to fuck up too. Watch this. Oh,
yeah. I'm gonna go buff.
You're way out of my range.
Aw, oh, bullshit period. Aw, oh, flame.
Consider your flame extinguished.
Whoops, I didn't mean to do that.
Get on the thing, guys.
I'm going.
Here are the guys coming.
Nice shot, man.
Mike just wants to go.
Destroy.
Yo, someone get him.
How do I type an all?
Yeah, how do you type an all?
Just like in any MOBA, you just hit shift enter.
Right. Shift A.
Let's get the bot.
What is it?
And that should win the game.
Shift enter. This is dull.
Let's get bot, that should win the game.
Yeah.
If it doesn't, we just push in and kick ass.
Fades from my temples, but it will return again. Fire be purged. So be it. A testament to my.
You're getting in here, guys.
You're way too deep.
Oh, pass, pass, pass. We go up there. I feel like they're gonna start shooting.
No MVP? Damn.
Damn, really? That was all me. I totally got it.
Yeah, that was me, dude.
I had the most hero damage.
Yeah, alright. Oh, did you actually? Fuck, okay, that's what I had going for me.
And the most experience.
Oh, that's like it.
Didn't get the most siege, so.
I figured out what the squeaking yell we're hearing was. It was my dryer. Can y'all still hear it?
How does do blind? How do I get back out of here? It's like not letting me out of quick match.
We might have to just leave and remake it.
Yeah, I think my game bugged or something.
Whoever the party leader is, just switch to custom game.
No, I couldn't. That's the thing I'm trying to say.
Okay. I'll be right back real quick. Oh, you guys get this sorted out.
I see.
Well, I'm just waiting in lobby for you guys to sort it out.
Yeah, do you want to do the same map or a different one?
I just still don't understand what was going on.
Do a different map.
Okay. We'll do the Zerg one.
I was
Tyler, pretty much for this. Tyler, for this.
I didn't understand how you guys were on the other side of the map, and you guys just took an objective and it killed our base.
Hey, Tim.
That's kind of fucking retarded.
Tim.
That's cool, I guess.
Tim, you
did. Yeah, I invited everyone I could.
So, what are we playing?
Switch up the teams.
Yeah.
I can't go to the other side. Do I have to... Or do I click to switch teams?
You're good.
There should be an option to randomize teams. If I'm not mistaken.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I think we're good. No, that's not random.
Yeah, I can invite Blake.
Where's my invite?
Yeah, I don't have you. I actually don't have you on my real ID.
Tim.
I invited all the people that I could.
You did that? Hello?
I invited you.
Just now?
Yeah, I invited you.
I'm still waiting.
Okay, why am I not getting the special... Why did I not get credit for the 4 Azeroth? That doesn't make sense.
Don't think you do in custom.
Yeah, I like Blake's idol.
Yeah, let's do Immortals.
Immortals? Okay.
So we're gonna do Eternal Shrines or whatever it is?
Oh shit. I have to remake it. I made it for the Zerg one. We'll do Immortals next. No, it's
what
pretty shitty.
This isn't even a Blizzard game then.
No, yeah, Punk, I actually died to an auto attack from a minion.
Hey Tim, you there?
I only died 3 times, so I'm not too ashamed of myself. And I did some decent jam damage.
Y'all kept y'all kept grouping up after I put living bomb on y'all. Y'all do realize that just makes y'all do more damage. Y'all keep hurting each other.
Are you ready?
No, I don't realize anything. I don't know how to play this.
Yeah.
Every time I'd put living bomb on somebody, you'd run to at least 2 other people and spread it.
Can I just queue up?
Yeah. Are we ready?
Why would that even be a ability?
Alright, standard, right? Oh, there's draft. We'll do coin toss. Holy shit.
I don't know what it is.
Speaking of, can anybody hear the squeaking still?
No.
Very good.
Okay, I think I figured out.
Yo, we'll try this out. Wait, what?
My dryer.
No, I don't hear it.
Shit, we can't. Okay, yeah, we have to do standard. That's... Okay. The other team 1 drop down.
Team 1? Alright.
Gucci.
Alright,
Oh man, Desmex got a skin now.
Desmex a freaking weeb.
Tim, why are you salty?
Cause you're fucking broken.
Tim, what's wrong, dude?
You're broken.
You just had to single me out. That's all you had to do. You guys got.
I can't single you out because Mark's a fucking cuck.
You guys got close, right? Lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, you and I think it was Jimmy got really close a lot of the time. Like I got away with like 5 health.
Yo, I'm mad, so I'm playing Valyria.
Get good, shit.
I'm surprised Blake ain't trying to constantly play Valyria.
Yeah.
I just don't get why you're upset, Tim. I played fairly.
Yeah, you're a fuck. Fuck you.
I played fairly.
We're Illidan. Actually, you know what? What are the free heroes this week? I didn't even look.
Mostly WoW stuff.
Oh, by the way, my internet's gonna shit out in like 7 minutes and then I'll be right back. It does
heroes,
stupid shit at midnight.
Yeah, that's nice. How'd it feel to get 1v1?
Shut up! You got fucking one shot shit.
Hey, Tim. Tim, how'd it feel to get 1v1 by a support?
Broken support.
I shoot you dead! I shoot you till you dead with sound waves, dude! Right.
We used to be Kangs.
I am a Kang!
Once we hit level 16, Hammer and Valera, if I put my bone prison on somebody, you know where it roots them? Concentrate on. They'll take 25% bonus damage.
Noted.
Cash me outside, how about that?
You can literally global them if once I do that.
Why does it take so long for the game to start even though we're already? Oh, we're doing Braxis, right, Zerg? Yeah, Zerg. Alright. I guess I'll go with, I'll go with whoever. I'll just go where I need it. I'm where I'm needed. Just call out for me. Well, call out where you are and I'll go there. Sound good, dudes?
Shut up.
Oh, fuck off, you frog shitter.
You're three bits of a person.
My god, you are such a fucking faggot. Kill yourself in real life and in the game.
Say I won't. Literally say I won't.
You won't because you're a fucking pussy.
Reported.
Yeah, reported.
You ready to bring some heat?
Never doubt my
skill. Going bottom.
If Tim goes bottom, I go bottom because I'm a bottom man.
No, I'm going bottom.
Fuck off, dude.
Make me.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Systems online.
Yeah. Ride the wall! 10 seconds. Ride the wall. Ride
5, 4, 3.
That's what your mom was saying to me last night. 1.
Dude.
Access.
Good luck! That was uncalled for.
Dude! Like, if I ever saw you in real life, you'd try and shoot me. Oh my god. Rodney, get out of our lane. Oh wait, there's only
two lanes.
He
thinks he sees me, John.
Wait, what?
Peek!
Oh my god, he's actually playing the barreling.
Overextend. Oh no, 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 no.
Here comes the bear.
Help.
What are you doing?
Please help.
You're clowning around.
Wait, do we have a healer on here?
Yes, Abby.
Ten, don't overextend. You're literally going outside my healing range. My healing radius is really small until I get the upgrade.
Alright. I'll play it safe for now.
Like, I literally need to stand by you.
Got his bear, dude.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
I can't, I don't want to set up yet. What are you doing? We don't have enough ground for me to get like a good spot.
Shoot it there, literally just shoot.
Oh dear. The beacons are energized.
What do we do with the beacons?
Stand on.
Stand on.
Oh my god, you guys are.
This will be prime. I'll wait for him to open combat with you guys, then I'm gonna go in. Oh, he's stupid, he's stupid.
The beacons have activated. Control them.
Aw, man.
Control them.
My 3 combo.
Yo, we're actually gonna lose the top. Run.
You guys need me to come up and help?
He's dead.
I thought this.
Yo, why are we 4-manning bot? Like, what? Why are we not 3-manning top to counteract them?
Because then they take bot.
No, it's Punk down there. She's not gonna do anything. Punk doesn't know how to play the game. She's like literally not even playing right now.
Dude, why are you guys doing?
Like you're 3-manning Punk. Come help me! Come help
me!
Dude, help
Mark's looking for me, man.
Seriously, come help me! Someone come. Hello? We can kill this dude. No, I'm dead. He's a freaking riding on their mounts. And heal me, please. Hello?
Oh, yeah, with all those direct heals I have.
Deathmag, what are you thinking, dude?
Oh, they all went in on me. Everybody vanished on me. They got both. They got both. So be it.
What is this pathfinding? What the heck? I click behind me and I go forward.
Chalmers, we're actually losing. What are you guys doing?
I don't know. What are you doing?
I thought we added support.
Stabby.
Yeah, I've been working on bottom.
Were you with us in that secret?
I've been here on bottom.
What does that mean? Dude, I got them both stunned. Kill them. Good. Finally, you did something. Now go get bot.
Well, you better get a hold. Both have to hold this.
Yeah, yeah, hold them both. Exquisite. Stabby, go down bot.
I am, you fucking retard. Goddamn, look at your map, you goddamn autistic shit stain.
Shut up, monkey.
This is the most toxic game of HOTS I've ever played.
Kill this kid. One shot.
Get over here.
Going.
Got him.
Alright, I'm gonna go defend top.
Get the pair.
Stunning it? Kill it! Yes!
Yes!
I wish I was Sylvanas for this. I really should have won.
Wait, how did they get this? Literally, how did they get this?
It's based on the percentage.
I'm trying to hold them off. I'm actually gonna die, I don't know. Set up behind it.
That's what I'm doing. Oh my god, he's hitting me through the wall. Stop.
Kill the bear.
They're all at bottom.
Devin, come here.
What?
Let's go, get a camp.
We're fighting like a bear.
Alright, mount up. Or siege up. Kill the bear. Kill it. Alright, let's go get a siege camp.
Forward. Unto darkness.
I'll take the hits for you. Come on. Gavin, come here.
You're gonna put though. We'll be made
silent. Yeah, see, she doesn't know how to play the game.
Yeah, dude, I ganked her, dude.
Here we go! We have done well here.
They're not gonna be able to push. I don't know if you're thinking.
They just got one.
Alright,
they're trying to grab. Oh, they're all on this one.
Let's go. Gank them here. I have level 10. Guy, I got stage dive. Coming in hot.
Here we go again. The beacons of power. Interesting.
Come on, let's fight this. Fight this, guys. Come on, get with me. Use your ult.
Oh, let's break it down.
Let's break it down, dude.
Stabby.
Fight this. We can still win. Hello?
John, where'd you go?
Gavin, you did nothing in that fight.
You guys kept the aggro on those things. Those are robots.
You better get out. Oh, did you DC?
Who?
Stabby?
I told you it was gonna happen.
No, you didn't.
He killed me. Yes, I did. I said my urn's gonna shit out around midnight.
But what is that? It's one.
I think I remember.
Mongolia.
Here, let me kill Mark's gun.
Why did you engage that like that? We weren't gonna win. You kept having
I need a 5-man ult.
The camp was still fighting us.
I'm lagged really bad. How do you get back?
Marvin has a jump.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna catch the top. Try and gank up there.
The familiar scent of death.
I'm coming. Yo, guys, everyone top.
Right back to me. Why do you guys always like try to chase them? We have the advantage of.
Of course, Mark went straight on me.
Hello?
You see, you keep doing it. You keep chasing me. You're like, Mark's in range. Queen,
all right, just disengage.
Here I'm going in. Make it complete.
Don't use your one shot on her, dude. She's like literally worth nothing. Kill her. Slain. Okay, we have both beaten down. Head back to Gavin. Yo, that's literally like a one shot.
Nice one. You're taking bomb. Who the hell?
Who's down there? I guess it's.
I mean, he's gonna try and take it off. I'm gonna kill him. Get fucked.
See? He got my thing on him? Yeah, he got global.
That was just beautiful.
Seems we have fewer Zerg to deal with than our enemy. That's some small comfort.
Okay,
at least.
I'll go push top.
Ever onward.
Hey, John.
Here, max range this thing and to destroy it.
Fort destroyed. Keep up the good work.
Kill the bear.
To the gate.
Yo, nice. Go, gun him down, Can you come top, please?
I am.
I sense.
Yo, Mida. Within this place. Enemy hero,
terminated.
Yo, go.
I can give a time to kill in 8 seconds. Alright, give me shields.
I wasn't in range, it sucks.
Oh, they
want to
be dead.
I wouldn't bite this guy, but I'm ulting. I'm on beef. Got him.
Is it safe out there now?
Killed Jimmy.
Yes. Nice work.
I need the medical, man.
Kill Jimmy. Run. I can't really help you guys.
Then don't body block me! Why did you do that? What the heck? You literally. Yeah, see, he's saying thank you. You body blocked me. There's more to do, it seems.
You're playing a tank.
Look! Yeah, see? Look, you're trying. I could have easily. I had my boosts and I was using them and he just trapped me in there.
Please. Anything. I literally have no mana. Oh, my
no,
boy.
Not worth it.
My boy.
They're on the camp. Hey,
like, I'm a freaking god at this character. You guys call me garbage, and then as soon as I have voice comms, I
tell me you're garbage. You guys.
Now you're awake. Every time we play with you, you're like falling asleep.
More like it was like.
Rebot.
I'm gonna come bot.
I'm getting this beacon.
Try and get him around in the back.
There's a bear on.
Oh my god! Yeah, not bot.
The beacons are now online! Please, keep them out of enemy
lands!
They're around the boss.
They're kind of fresh.
I know this game doesn't tell you until you're really low health.
I don't know if I'll be able to solo. It's fine. Is anyone coming up here, guys?
We need help up top.
Like, I can fight. Like, I can actually, like, one-shot, like... Keep him in there!
Bad.
Crap. Run. I can stun.
Coming around the back. Yeah, I'm gonna grab a healing fountain.
What, dude? I had the healing fountain! Yo, why were you guys AFK bot? Yes,
confirmed.
AFK bot? Bending. Tango eliminated! Last stand sentinel.
Alright, I'm gonna go check on bot. I feel like somebody's gonna head down there. Just to fuck with it. Yep, there's Jimmy.
I'm coming with you. And I got my phone prison up too. They're all here.
If you can keep him there long enough, like, I'm literally gonna have my ult. Go back in there, please.
I'm not going in there just to die.
Dude, I will literally one-shot them.
If you get vision, I can attack them from here. Weird, because now I'm
hello?
You're doing it again. You're hiding them. You're allowing them.
What are you doing? Like, literally, what?
The mission, the objective is to take the beacon, and you had the beacon and you chased for no reason.
So that's what death feels
like.
I miss it already.
Oh, God. He did that in League and he just forever jungled.
He just can't control him though.
Chomer, you gotta stop Spurgin, dude.
Alright, there's two at bottom.
I'm gonna head over to bottom to help.
Yeah, I'm gonna head from the right hand side and help on bottom.
It's beef and
I'm gonna go and
oh, yeah.
From here. Get me vision.
Come on, Mark.
They're all slowed over there.
That's literally Sand King, what the heck? Or the shaman guy, right? Master of Death. Devin?
What?
That character he's playing, Zul, is literally the shaman. Dark
no,
he's
the necromancer from Diablo 2.
Yep.
No, I mean in Dota.
which...
Like, he literally, his ult puts down the spiders, or the snakes.
I'm gonna
fight this.
Track them down!
You leaped right out of my ultimate.
Get in here, get in here.
Don't chase.
Dude, Desmond, get up here.
I'm making sure they don't take bottom.
Zone pen is opened. The larger attack wave is heading towards your enemy.
Alright, I'll defend
top. Oh my god, your autism is
already. Killer! Killer!
What is wrong with you?
So bad, dude.
Why do you care so much about kill? That's not how you win the game.
Everybody just push bot and win. We have such a large wave, we're gonna win.
The journey begins.
They got the kill on me, but still won.
This is too easy.
See, Choma, we died right there, but yeah, we won. It's not about getting kills, it's about making right plays. Alright, set up another one.
Fuck you, guy.
That's your buddy, guy.
Alright,
I don't know, I'm really fucking tired. I think I'm going to bed.
Sorry about that, Punk. Killing you, like,
yeah, 30
times.
Pick on the person who doesn't know what they're doing.
I think this game's going to go uninstall.
Chain's only as strong as its weakest link.
Oh, fuck off.
Where's the uninstall button? There it is.
John, you're gonna like Lucio for another week until they add the new hero and nerf it.
Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna have fun for that week, faggot.
Yeah, the Lucio work, how the new heroes work is they're always really strong for like their first 2 or 3 weeks, and then they get nerfed right when a new hero gets dropped.
I remember, I played Butcher, I remember.
Oh, Butcher's still fucking that. Strong.
Oh, but he's not as strong anymore.
Dude,
I remember.
He got stronger after his rework. He is fucking nasty.
Okay, he got stronger, but the ramp-up period is a lot longer.
Yeah, true. I'll tell you a character that got just completely nerfed into the fucking ground. Kel'Thas.
Oh, yeah, I remember when Kel'Thas was pretty insane.
Gathering power plus living bomb and pyroblast. No, you could one-shot any tank in the game, except for a fully stacked
one-shot with just fucking pyroblast. Like, you don't even need to have still to play the game. You just pop R and you kill somebody.
Yeah,
I still like leaning.
Full stacks of pyro of gathering power against anybody in the game. One-shot dead, except for a Diablo with 100 souls.
Sounds a whole lot like Warlock, and wow. Chaos Bolt.
Well, technically, Kel'Thas is a mage, so...
Chaos Bolt.
Now, you want to talk Warlock, you don't want me to play Gul'dan, I'm going to tell you that right now. I'm pretty damn good with Gul'dan.
Oh, I'll take your Gul'dan.
Fight me in a game that actually matters.
Like League of Legends, yeah, right? I'm going to still play that game.
Battlefield?
I don't play FPS games.
Well, it's a game that actually matters.
Fair enough.
Games fair mattering. Enough.
Alright, well, I'll do this again sometime, though. This one.
I'm liar.
Fight me in Club Penguin.
Bro. Right now.
1v1 slip.
What's your fucking IGN?
I don't know.
1v1 you in what game?
Club Penguin.
Never heard of it.
Oh, do you mean the game that got shut down?
Did it get shut down for real?
Yeah, no way.
Damn. R.I.P.
Alright, there you go.
Now I'll never be a guide person.
Alright, if you don't play FPS games, well, it's technically an FPS, but it's still an MMO. Come see me in Destiny.
Oh, man. I don't know, man. I could wreck you in Destiny.
My god rolled Grasp of Malak? Yeah.
Grasp of Malak? Oh, fuck that, dude. You can take that and you can shove it.
Headseeker, glass half full, brace frame.
Clear some T90 greater rifts.
Okay. She can shove your Grasp of Malak. Fuck
or
that.
I have brace frame, counterbalance with glass half full. And I play on a Titan.
Wasn't, like, Aes Luna pretty good for a while, like,
it's
recently?
It's still really good. It's a mini Hawkman.
Yeah.
It actually is better than Hawkman. The only reason why Hawkman is used more is because it has 3 lucky bullets instead of 1.
Yeah, true.
But the Aes Luna, stat for stat, is better than Hawkman. It's one of the best hand cannons in the game.
No wonder I've been getting Shrek'd with it in Crucible when I play.
Yeah, most people will go for rifle barrel, and then some kind of other thing to reduce the mag size, and luck in the chamber.
So, yeah. Kata, you sound pretty knowledgeable about heroes. Can you give me some input on Li Ming, like where she places and what she plays well with?
I'm going to hop off her a bit, guys.
Strong,
game's
she
up.
Plays really strong on a team that has a good front line. Like, you need at least 2 good, strong heroes.
Oh, yeah, I know that if I play a game as Li Ming and I play her right, you know, going for the glass cannon build.
You don't want to go glass cannon.
Oh, I love glass cannon, dude. I love blowing people the fuck up.
Yeah,
cannon
is bad in the sense that you literally, with Valyra now being a thing in the game,
Nova.
No, not Nova.
Not Nova?
Varian.
Varian blows people the fuck up with his auto attacks.
And his one special ability he has, it's just, yeah.
But my
combo with Varian is I'll go High King's Quest for level 1, which just gets you extra damage. It's a grand total of 50 extra damage, or 60 extra damage on your basic attacks. And then Warbringer on level 4, which reduces the cooldown on your charge, and it gives it a 1-second stun instead of a slow. And then Second Wind, just so you get leech from your primary attacks. And then level 10, I go Colossus Smash, which is that one where he does that rush on you and jumps on your head and makes you vulnerable.
With Li Ming, I usually build around Arcane Orb, and then I will take Glass Cannon just to beef up my damage. And then later on when you get the, I can't remember what it's called, but it's the passive where your abilities do more damage if you just cycle through them instead of, you know, chain casting.
Yeah, Tal-Rosh's.
Tal-Rosh, yeah. I build that way, and I basically go long-range harassment.
Yeah, that's a viable playstyle. That's actually how I play her, but I don't go get Glass Cannon in that one tier.
But see, usually I'm just doing quick matches, so it's usually a Pug Valyra, so I don't usually have any issue at all, because, you know, Pug Valyras are Pug Valyras.
In the tier of Glass Cannon, I normally go with Illusionist.
Which one is that again?
Increases teleport range and damage, refreshes cooldown. It's a
I
use it defensively though.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm just gonna call it blink, or teleport, whatever it is. It saved my ass a lot.
Yeah, Illusionist doubles its range and pretty much anytime you take heavy damage, instant refresh on the cooldown. My build with her is level 1, I go Power Hungry. Level 4, I go
Triumvirate.
Yeah. Level 7, Zay's Vengeance. Level 10, Disintegrate, of course.
Oh yeah, Disintegrate, you can't
level
13,
Illusionist. Level 16, I usually go Mirror Ball, only because the increased range on Arcane Orb, it's useless. That kind of range, hitting somebody, you're only going to hit one in four shots.
Yeah, but the way I use it, I use that more for taking out structures outside of their effective range.
Yeah, but you already outrange structures. That's the thing. It's base range, you already outrange the structures. And then 20, I go Talrasha's.
You can't pass up Talrasha's.
And the reason why Mirror Ball is so strong is it gives you 5 magic missiles instead of 3.
And if all 5 of those hit, that's a lot of damage followed up with an Arcane Orb.
Yeah, where you hit with an Arcane Orb and then teleport in and hit with 5 Arcane missiles.
But if I can tell that my Li Ming's going to get fucked up, I usually... Or if I have a feeling my Li Ming's going to get fucked up, I usually go Rag.
And Li Ming has so many counters in this game, it's unreal. Like, one heavy counter is Tracer.
Oh, yeah. I can't deal with Tracer because I can't hit her.
Vala, big heavy counter. Another counter is... Zul, he actually is a pretty good counter. Volstad, pretty heavy counter. Honestly, one of the best overall heroes in this game that really doesn't have much of a counter is Tychus.
I should try playing some more heroes than the ones I'm used to.
Tychus, if you can get used to playing him, he is a god. He has a very steep learning curve, but once you get that figured out, he's a god.
Yeah, but like we were saying, I see Lucio being nerfed pretty soon, because the tick rate on his passive heal is just a little bit crazy. Even if it's not a whole lot of health outside of Amp It Up, no, that's healing that doesn't cost any mana and takes no effort.
Honestly, when it comes to healers, my favorite is Medic.
I like Malfurion.
I like Medic. Because if you get a good strong auto attacker on your team, you go Stim Pack, Stim Drone.
Mm-hmm.
It's unstoppable.
Oh, wait a minute.
And then at level 20, she never runs out of mana. You literally cannot run a medic out of mana at level 20. Because of her, what's it called? Caduceus Reactor?
Cataghus? Or, I don't know. Well, I've got to get to bed. I gotta be to work tomorrow. Night, okay. Dudes.
Alright, later. Stop the stream.